You look pretty upset, Ranchin. What's up? I mean, I did repay you and respray you, so what's the problem?
No, Windblade. I am grateful for what you have done to me, but I'm worried about Optimus and the others. They haven't reported back. I mean, what if the enemy has captured them too?
Master Windu, did you really have to make him unconscious? They're not bad robots. You gotta believe us.
I believe you, Skywalker, but the Council doesn't. So until then, we're keeping them locked up until we can find out what they really are.
Although the Council did say if we want to earn their trust, they will give us all information about themselves.
Alright then, we'll do anything to get them out themselves.
Well, this may be semi-good news, but the Council said if you really want to earn their trust, you'll tell us all the information about yourselves.
The other Autobots will disagree with this, but if it's to earn trust, then give information to you, I shall.
So, what happens? Am I allowed out of this cell, or am I just gonna rust in here?
I don't know, but I promise you, you'll be out of that cell soon enough.
So, am I finally going to be allowed out of here? I mean, I'm getting claustrophobic.
You will, quite soon.
We have something. Optimus told us that the two Autobots are still on Coruscant, but he asks one request from you, that you bring him in without harm.
Very well then, I'll send in the 501st.
Spread out! Go! Go!
Well, I totally didn't see this coming.
We're only going to ask you once. Surrender now.
Okay, take it easy. Let's use words first. I'm not the one with violence.